People are always fascinated with what they don't have. It's like when you're on the highway and you switch lanes, you're like, that lane's moving faster and you get in that lane and it's slow. I should have stayed in the lane I was in. Think I Love My Wife is about a man who's been married for 7 years and he thinks it's strong until an ex-girlfriend walks into his office one day. I wanted to do a comedy more in the Woody Allen vein that comes out of reality.
My face hurts.
It's not your birthday.
Honey, why don't you get these?
So I like these, and they're comfortable.
This movie is more about emotion, temptation, and circumstances, and we're gonna get the jokes from that.
Is this Hooters?
No, sir.
Is it Hooters? Because if it is, you owe me some buffalo wings.
I wanted to do a movie that was more in line with my stand-up.
You happily married?
Yeah, I'm happily married.
No, you're not. You didn't say it right.
A grown-up movie, 40, I am married, I have kids. Trying to get something kind of serious and substantial. As, you know, as you move on in age, you're gonna have to, you know, mature or you're gonna be out of the game, so.
I'm losing my finger licking mine right now, eating all this chicken. I can't take it anymore.
I wanted to do a rated R movie. Should be a rough, rugged and raw movie.
Excuse me, would you like to have sex with me?
Of course I would.
Well, come on. I love my wife. I love my wife. I think I love my wife. I'm not even turning around.